First up, you need to take out the head of security to get those access codes. Looks like it'll be at the rear entrance in a few minutes, so get there quick. And security on the way. This is a black op, people.
It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Watch out! Two guards coming your way! You're doing good out there! Gotta keep this quiet, people! The head of security is coming out! Get into your places and get ready, people! You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. You need to get in that server farm quick! Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm, the Deep State's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone, or done in front of a panoramic TV. Everything, it's all there. Substrates for the government's eyes only until they decide differently.
Okay, then. Our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies, but I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn. What it would become.
You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting.
Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down, and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work. Two servers left. Get hacking, come on. I need three more servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver.
Sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can. Well, Noose agents know you're there, and they're entering the server farm, so you've got that to look forward to.
This is crunch time, people. No napping.
Not to alarm you, but there is quite a gathering of people out there. coming back in. We've got enough problems without the noose on our doorstep.
Why is it that the institutions that can collect all the data are the least capable of doing anything with it? They won't monetize, they won't put it on the blockchain, when it's perfectly safe and secure. You think we'd have to do all this if the data was shared on the chain?
I feel like we would always be doing this, yeah.
When Clifford crunches these numbers, then I'll show them. Then they'll know I was right. I don't completely understand what it is, but I feel like I kind of know what it does. Blockchain.
Thank you. Just rolling it out for air shows.